Oh, open and let me in, for the rain runs down my bonny yellow hair, and the dew falls on your son. Oh, open the door, Lord Gregory, open and let me in. Oh, do you mind, oh, do you mind, Lord Gregory, when we sat on the hill together, we exchanged the rings off one another's hand, but I vowed that the best was mine. I avowed that the best was mine. Yours, mine's was o' a good gold, and yours was o' silver fine. Oh, do you mind, Lord Gregory, when we exchanged the cloaks off one another's back, but I vowed that the best was mine. Oh, open the door, Lord Gregory, open and let me in, for the rain runs down my bonny yellow hair, and the rain falls on your son. Gwa, gwa, ye ill woman. Gwa, gwa, ye ill woman. So he says, oh, mother dear, I dreamed a dream. I hope it won't come true. I dreamed that the lass of Lochinvar was knocking at the door for me. Aye, knocking at the door for me. She said, the lass of Lochinvar was knocking at the door for you more than three quarters of an hour ago. Oh, woe be on to you, mother, and woe be on to you again, and woe be on to you, mother, that did not let her in. Go saddle to me the black or the brown, go saddle to me the grey. He rode and he rode, and he faster than rode, till he come to the nearest town. And there he spied two men carrying a corpse away, and the water running down, and the water running down. Oh, lay down those corpses, he said, and lay them down with care. You will drink a strong drink over them, but you'll drink far stronger over me. They were both buried in the one grave. There was a red rose grew out of one lover's grave, and a briar out of the other. They twisted and twined, and better than twined, till a true lover's knot they made.